just very, very quickly, a lot of people ask this, Matt Berg specifically, how much money does Paul Heyman still owe you?
A lot. But I say this, without Paul Heyman, I would have no career in wrestling at all. So even though, yes, technically ECW owes me money, I have my whole career to thank because of him. So I call it Squaresville. Yeah. Call us even.
I know you don't want to give the number, but are we talking 4 figures, 5 figures, or 6?
5 figures.